Well, let's clarify one thing though about this whole thing.
Yeah.
That people are getting wrong by this, and the articles are all saying the head-to-head transplant was a success. They're both cadavers. How could it be a success?
Abracadaver! Well,
the cadaver was just the organs are still alive.
No, they haven't done that one yet.
No, these are dead bodies.
This is completely dead. Completely dead. Yeah,
dead.
He's in China right now.
So he put a dead head on a dead body.
Yeah, like
it's a success.
He put a dead head on a dead body from another dead body.
I could do that and declare it a success.
You can do that with a staple gun at home.
I could do that with super glue and staples.
You can do that the at-home kit.
Saran wrap. There's a lot of things you can
do. You can do that with a quick trip to Harbor Freight.
10-hour operation. I would have loved
it. It took 10 hours to. I could do that in like three minutes.
I would have loved to heard the soundtrack that was playing behind him as he did it.
What soundtrack was that?
God only knows. I mean, there has to be music playing.
I've met there was some kind of music playing.
He's got Slayer going in the background.
All right, so his next step is to do another one.
Yeah.
But this time it'll be a organ donor body with an organ donor body. Both bodies will be brain dead, but technically alive. So he's got live dead bodies. He's doing this in China.
Moving on.
I can only imagine Vincent Price is somewhere in a spooky castle with this dude.
Yeah.
And then after the organ donor body to organ donor body, then he is going to do a live one. That's that.
All I can.
This is so wrong.
All I can.